हेलो चिल्ड्रन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड डूइंग वेल। चिल्ड्रन, इन टुडेस क्लास वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज नंबर्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्ट। चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस फर्स्ट चैप्टर नंबर्स एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव फिनिश्ड दिस काउंटिंग एंड राइटिंग द नंबर्स एंड नंबर्स इन वर्ड्स। And we have started exercise 1.1 also. And we have completed till here. So today's topic is pattern skip counting. Now children, here 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. The series of numbers has given. In the given series, counting is done by leaving a number. That is, after 6 comes here. After 6 come 8, but actually the 7 is left out, and after 8, 10, so 9 is left out. So it is called skip counting. Once we know the pattern, we can complete the series. So after this 14 comes 16, 18, 20, like this. Now this exercise 1.2 we have done in your Zoom class. Let's recall it once again. 10, 20. Observe here, this is skip counting by 10. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. And here skip counting by 2. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. So this is the way to identify the pattern, and you have to fill the missing numbers. Next we have bigger and smaller. Bigger, B-I-G-G-E-R, bigger and smaller. Now children, already you know that this 25 is bigger than 9. How you can say that this 25 is bigger than 9? Because the two-digit number is always bigger than one-digit number. Now, here I have a number 24 and 65. Now, both the sides I have two digits. So, how to compare this two-digit number, children? In two-digit number, we have ones and tens. So you should compare the numbers which are on tens place, 2 and 6. Which is the greater one? Which is the bigger one? 6. 6 is the bigger one. That means this 65 is bigger than 24, or this 24 is smaller than 65. Now here 34, 39. As I told, you should compare the numbers which are on tens place. If in case both the numbers are equal, see both the sides we have 3 and 3. So these two are equal. So how we should compare now? So you should compare the numbers which are on ones place. Okay, now 4 and 9. So 9 is the bigger one. That means this 39 is greater than 34. This is the way we compare the bigger and smaller numbers. If both two digits are equal, that is 32 and 32. So these two are equal to each other, because the tens numbers are equal and the ones numbers are also equal. So these two are equal to each other. Let's start the exercise 1.3. Color the bigger number. This is 74 and this is 21. Which is the bigger one, children? 74 is the bigger number. So color 74. Next, 35 and 19. So which is the greater number or bigger one? This 35 is the bigger number. So color 35. Here 91 and 85. So which is the bigger number? 91 is the bigger one. Next, 67 and 56. So 67 is the bigger one. Next we have 14 and 41. So 41 is the bigger number. Color number 41. And here 43 and 95. So 95 is the bigger number. So color 95. Next we have to color the smaller numbers. 27 and 18. 18 is the smallest one, because on the tens place we have 1 here and here 2. So 1 is lesser than 2. So the smaller number here is 18. 97 and 79. 79 is the smaller number. So color it. 36 and 39. 36 is the smaller number. 57 and 47. Which is the smaller children? 47 is the smaller one. 8 and 80. Obviously, this 8 is smaller because it is a 1 digit. And here it is 2 digit number. 15 and 18. 15 is the smaller one. So we have done bigger number and smaller numbers. Now here the third question is, circle the biggest numbers and put a cross on the smallest number. So the three numbers are given here, that is 7, 14 and 23. So you have to circle the bigger number and you have to cross out the smaller number. So the smallest number here is 7. So just cross it out. And the biggest number here is 23. From 17, 26 and 43, 17 is the smaller one. So cross it out. And 43 is the bigger one. So circle it. 90, 93 and 98. 90 is the smallest number among 90, 93 and 98. So circle the 98. 8 is the smaller one, cross it out. And 85 is the bigger one. So circle it. 51 is the smaller number, cross it out. And 59 is the greater one or the bigger one. So circle it. 31, 37, 34. 31 is the smaller number. 37 is the biggest one. Again, 27, 49 and 68. 27 is the smaller number. And the 68 is the biggest number. So circle it. 55, 76, 48. Circle the biggest number and cross out the smaller number. 27, 39. 18. So 18 is the smallest number and 39 is the biggest number. So children, we have completed exercise 1.3 with bigger and smaller number. Practice well children and be perfect in the concept of bigger and smaller. And take care of yourself and be ready for the next class. Allah Hafiz.